Mother's Day is around the corner, so let's take a look at some recent PDA moments de nuestros artistas favoritos pasando tiempo con sus madres the best way they can. Camila Cabello shared a video on IG with a very moving caption where she appears with her mom while her dad is third wheeling with them. The señorita singer encouraged her followers to live in the moment and appreciate the little things in life, such as spending time with their loved ones. She wrote, "We're all so caught up in the future, in our goals, in to-do lists, in who we need to become, in what we want to achieve or do or even feel in the future. But life is only ever now. This moment, this is it, this is life." Zoe Saldana has made it clear that she has stayed home and healthy during these trying times. To prove it, she posted a photo hugging her mom while raising awareness on the importance of social distancing. If you have loved ones who are over 60 and live with underlying health conditions, for their sake, stay at home and healthy, she wrote. Dua Lipa se nos adelantó in the UK. The Break My Heart singer celebrated Mother's Day a little bit different than any other year. She was technically forced to show virtual PDA and posted two cute throwbacks with her mom. "My shining, guiding light, always leading and teaching us with love, honesty, and kindness. I love you. Happy Mother's Day," read her caption. Find the best way to honor your mom this Sunday and show her some form of PDA, even if it's virtually.
Amigos, bueno, ya que todos estamos encerrados en casa durante esta cuarentena, les tengo aquí el contenido perfecto para ustedes si quieren estar al tanto de lo que está sucediendo en el mundo del entretenimiento.
Es muy fácil, suscríbanse. Cristian habla mucho, yo lo digo fácil, fácil.
Suscríbanse. Suscríbanse. Y ya. ¿Cómo que hablo mucho?
Mucho, suscríbanse.